Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky.
What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face.
At least you know your own name. People come here for the same reason. To break the curse.
You're no different, I should think.
I just realized my mic was off the whole time.
Doesn't stand a chance. Well, you never know. Through the door and trot along to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
Gotta try out this wee mic here. I can't find a good mic. Right, so no bonfire then. I need to turn it up a wee bit here. Check the volume and all on the screen. Make sure everything's perfect. I just realised we never made him look really old. He just looks like he's going to grow up here. Tutorial level, since there's no bonfire, I'm gonna have to. I may as well go through them and try and level up a little bit more. Just realizing I'm hitting the machine to start off with here. My camera up as well. Give me 2 seconds. Upper right. Yeah, that's much better. Means we'll be able to keep a track on the souls as well. Like I say, I'm going to use the tutorial levels first. Maybe I can get a shield down here. Not long since I played this one. There's a healing disorder. Oh, come on.
Right. Testing the mic at the minute. Just make sure everything's working okay. It's really hard to know with this mic because it's built into the actual headset itself. I'm just checking if I'm on stream here. But it seems to be working alright, so as I play on into Majula. Might as well keep all these health items, especially if there's no bonfires. I am allowed to upgrade, but the only problem is I'm going to have to come the whole way back here to actually upgrade my character, so it's going to be a bit of a pain in the ass. Might as well talk to the Emerald Herald.
Are you the next monarch, bearer of the curse?
I would know all this.
Go on and see. King.
Bearer for misery. Wouldn't have let me actually.
Seek the there's so that hope will not. Bearer of.
That's it, mate. I'll try and get through the Forest of the Fallen Giants before I start leveling up. It does suck without a shield though. But I'm probably going to get one along the way. Especially in this forest. It's just going to be hateful dying and going the whole way back. And that's what I'm just killing the not dying. Slowly the last one dead and homeward bone. I suppose homeward bones are going to come in handy if I can warp back to the start of the game just to level up. I'm not brave enough to take on the big troll yet. Again, should I choose a bloody sword? Oh, sorry, shield. Really, that's shield. Oh, shit. Oh! I forgot these health items take so long to actually heal you up. Right. I could try and take on these guys one at a time. Green Blossom, I don't need it. Maybe go up around the top. And should be a guy coming down here now. I can't jump over there and get that item, but I don't see the point at the moment. Maybe I have to go up this ladder there. Yeah. Pick something up there, no? He's the downfall of this whole part of the area, throwing those fireballs down there, and it really gives you a bad thing. Short sword. You're better than the sword that I've got, is it? No, not really. Now, if I go down here, I'm gonna get ambushed. It won't be too bad now that I'm not getting attacked. Left, right, and center. Ooh, took a wee bit of damage. I think he gave me a shield. He didn't even drop anything. Life gem. What's he got? Broken straight sword, like I need that. I thought he was actually getting back up. Hollow infantry boots. Oh shit! A sneaky wee attack. Day. I don't know whether to go in here and get ambushed. Oh, okay, that thing hurt me. Oh shit, he got me. Bolt. Still no shield. Hold on. Oof. Life gem. Well, I suppose life gem's gonna come in handy. Get rid of a bone arrow. Oh, it's that guy I'm worried about. Need a heat up. I was actually thinking I'm getting close to a new bonfire, but I'm not going to use it. It's going to be hard not activating them. Especially when you're so used to running into them, you know? Oh, I got a shield. And I took an arrow to the knee. Right, that'll do. Oh, it'll do for now. Look at the cut of it. And I'm not even skilled enough to hold it. 13 dexterity. So it's not going to do much. There's bonfire in there, which we can't use it. Okay, that shield's useless. What you learn? Suppose I get to call help. She's pretty good looking.
Bosh, og.
Well, I'll always buy the key first. I don't really need it yet. Yeah. Well, I suppose when I'm going to go back to Majuda. Where is the next path to Majuda? I could go the whole way back with 3,000 souls. And level up. Oh, I don't know what to do. I need to get comfortable here. Oh. Suppose I can send her back to Majula and upgrade my life gems. Should be handy. Then I've got an unlimited amount of life gems and I can just keep buying them to keep myself alive. Instead of having to worry about human effigies and heading back to Majula. Give myself a decent shield. She saw the shield. No, of course not. Axe may come in handy too. Don't think it's like a Dark Souls 1 where the enemies get repelled back though. So anything. God, I don't know what to do. I'll buy that. I don't need any life chains yet. Sorry, but he loves it the lower end. Well, she'll head back to Majuda the next time I'm there so I can get a few more items off. I want to get back there, so it won't be too bad. It's locked. Oh, I just missed it. Hand axe. Oh, I was going to get the hand axe anyway. I'm going to try this here because I remember using the hand axe an awful lot in Dark Souls 1. I finished Dark Souls 2 loads and loads of times. But I haven't done a no bonfire run and decided to do it for my first stream, so... Small leather shield, that might be a wee bit better. Yeah, well, 75 damage, well, that'll do. It'll do for now. Is he alive? He is too! Let's try out this shield here. Yeah, it's way better than the shield we just had, so... Yeah, what was I saying? Dark Souls 1... In Dark Souls 1, I could... Any enemy with a shield you can bash back with the hand axe, but I'm not sure if it works in Dark Souls 2. There's absolutely... I always try to jump over there, and there's no reason to be there. Is there an item over there? There's an item down here, isn't it? If I... I really don't want to take this risk. Divine blessing. Yeah, it's worth it. Oh, I nearly went to that bonfire again. It's just natural that you have to go to the bonfire and activate it. It. Soul of the Lost Undead. There's no point in going this way, so that leads me back to a big night. I don't see a point going that way either. Oh shit! You check your phone for 2 seconds. Oh crap. I'm not quite sure if I want the hand axe anymore. Oh, no. Don't you dare. Jesus, I thought I was dead. Look at this guy, like, he wouldn't even give me a break. He wouldn't give you a break after the infantry. If I go up there, the hunter, whatever you call him, is going to come after me. Oh shit! Oh damn! I must actually check if I have any of them. Well, no, I don't. I thought I did. Well, that's pretty disappointing. Drop it, ain't no. I might even try to get myself one of them spears as well. Green Blossom.
Hello there. Travelling all alone in these treacherous times. Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, Hogwash. Who am I to judge? My name is Pate. I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might
call. I done his quest the last time, but I never...
There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon
travelers. I never went with Pate,
like
I went with Yage.
Oh yes, you be cautious if you go any farther. There's treasure in there for certain, but the entrance locks from behind. I saw the same design earlier, and it's the same contraption, I'm sure. I was with this warrior, you see, and he insisted that he go inside first. The rather brusque fellow tried to swipe the loot for himself.
Yeah, I went for him.
Him inside.
And then I met up with
the two of them fighting. I do hope he wasn't harmed. I'll leave this one to you. I'm worried about what might be inside.
I'm worried about the whole game. Yeah, I'll go this way. Oh! Oh, I thought I got him in the back. Oh, the shield. How did that actually get me? Hollow soldier armor. Maybe that's better. Don't think it's better. No. I put a wee helmet on me. It looks like nothing, but it protects me. I thought there was a ladder there. Oh, here it is. Light crossbow. Probably can't. Oh, I can use it. No, I can't. I'm gonna use it anyway. I'm trying to take out these guys here. Why can't that? Okay, I can't use that at all. In here. Probably not. Chest down there though. Torch? Oh no! Why did they go down there? Oh, I'm way back at the start. I thought there was only the two guys down there. I forgot there was a third. One of them caught on his fucking Pokemon. Yeah, a couple of souls. Might as well level up when I'm down here. Jesus Christ. How did I die in the... I was going to call it the Undead Settlement there. Hold on, I think one of these girls gives you a... No, maybe she does.
The fair traveller. What this... The old... But... Long ago.
Maybe not.
You must go... Well, I... Just...
Got it. Ah. I can't even open up shortcuts in my hand. I have to run the whole way back there and get my souls. But I can't be impatient either. That's the only thing. Welcome to the stream, by the way. I've died, first death. can't remember if I bought that key off your gay. Off your girl, is she here yet? No, she's not.
Who are you?
Right. Oh, I did, thank God. At least there's some good news. Short bow, that might be actually what I can use. No, I can't, need dexterity. She thinks I'm crazy either. She looks like something in Assassin's Creed, look at her. Oh, I'm actually gutted at that. Oh, I forgot about the souls. At least I'm back to 2,000 souls, so it's not too bad.
There, seek lest this.
Got up to my strength. But also need to put up my endurance. That's soul destroying. It really is. Losing everything. I'd have to reopen all these doors. It's bad when you're far in that level. But it's not so bad when you're. If it was in the Hayes Tower of Flame or something, and I can easily just get back there through Majula. There's another guy who ambushed me here from. There he is. It's not going to be too bad now that I've got a shield. Attack myself a wee bit more. I thought it was going to protect me a wee bit more, but obviously not. Oh, I don't know what I was doing there. I feel right there. Just keep an eye on him. No, what are you jumping about for? come on. We're not going to get anywhere playing like that. Get in there. And these guys all come out. Out of stamina. This is why you need to raise your endurance. There we go. But who else is hitting me? I don't even know where he came from. No, I thought he dropped an item. Oh, put myself in the corner. Oh shit. Now, why is he got his guard up? On a mist. On a mist. Take it even slower back. I need speed. I need speed. Yeah. Oh, I thought he got me. I thought that was coming down in my head. We're not doing too bad. Well, I gotta go fight that again. And she's still sitting there.
I knew you.
You need to move on, girl.
Lovely time.
Oh, shit! The chick? No, I need you to go back to Majuda.
It's high time that I pick up a move. I've a bargain for you next time we meet,
Charger. You hit that bonfire again. And he jumps back. Oh, what did he drop? Oh, he dropped nothing. I keep thinking they're dropping something. Oh, no, no, no! I didn't even see my life. I need to. So spell, you still need that crap. Right. I'll have to fight this big turtle man again. Look at him, look at the size of him. There's one way of doing it. Should have done that at the start. It's See if I can get him to hit these barrels. Oh! He usually doesn't come up this far, does he? Who is that? Jesus, it has you on the edge of your seat, this. You. Oh, how did he not hit them? Oh, that not near took me down. I'm gonna have to use a radiant life gem in this one. Just opens it up a little bit more for me. If I die and have to come back. Or did I die? Oh shit, I know I died. He's still sitting there, he should have been gone by now.
I'll leave this one to you. I'm worried about...
Is he coming too? Don't even give him time to get up. Right, I'll leave them two guys off with them. I'll come back down to them. Right. I don't even have any arrows, so the only thing I can do is drop in there, grab the souls, and get the fuck out of there. Look at this wee shitty shield. Nah. I don't think I've got any... Well... These are, I've got 5 of these, I might do the job. That's gonna... Oh no! Where's the Aggie? I don't want it to have to be a mimic chest. Mailbreaker. Let's see what we've got. Well, that one's actually quite good. It's better than what I had. Oh shit! Right, that's me back up to 5,000 souls. Unfortunately, you can't save the game. Right. I'm not sure whether he's... Is he the guy it fell off? No he's not. At least he's dead anyway. Winged spear. A spear might actually be a better job. But I need to keep an eye on my items. I just realized the durability won't go up. So I need to really keep an eye on that. tell you what else I need today. I need to use one of these for start. I need to see if there's anybody about who can help me in the giant boss. Even keep his attention while I take his life down. Now correct me if I'm wrong, in Dark Souls 3 I don't think there's random fog walls like there was in this one in the in the first game. At least I don't think there was. Well, if I want to get back to the boss easily, then I guess I can come through that door there. Won't be too bad. Large leather shield, that makes them better. But you need dexterity for it though. No, I don't. That. Yeah, that's better. I use my human effigy here to affect my humanity. And we'll head down and try and get this guy. Well, you know, I might actually head up to the bonfire and see if there's any summon signs. Because there's usually a couple of them about. Yeah, there's one. Zolan. Okay, you look cool. Boss time. Once this guy summons into the game, we'll get in the ladder and then fight the boss. There we go. Zolian 122. How's it going, man? Whoa, calm down. Yeah, we're going to fight the boss. Thought you were going on ahead right with our friend. He looks to be in the same predicament as I am. I might as well get an elf summon in here. Before we start into the boss. Is that Havel the Rock? No, it's not. Alright, here we go. Don't need to see the intro. Come on, heal up, heal up! This guy's a lot like the Amidala too, from Bloodborne, where he rips the arm out of his the arm off himself. He's halfway done, he's halfway done. I think we'll G-wield our weapons here. Just gonna get that. Oh! Didn't expect it. Watch him. He's near done. Oh man! I just lost my ally. I'm gonna heal up again. I've got a bad feeling about this. Got him! Got him! Yes! Nice one! That was pretty intense. Right. We might head back to Majula for what we've got there. We've killed the first boss and that's good. That's locked. I can't remember what's through that door. Right, I think it is time to head back to Majula. I'm gonna have to call it a night in the stream, so gonna upload it to YouTube as well, so if you wanna follow me, my name's Darl Kier on YouTube. I'll post the link in the description as well, and hopefully we'll be on the next boss. Next time I start the stream up, I'm gonna be back into Majula, so it's gonna make things a whole lot easier. Instead of having to watch me run the whole way back just to level up. But I think we're going to Hyde's Tower of Flame now anyway. Unless I go up and fight the pursuer. But thanks for watching. And speak with you soon.